Took you a half an hour to assemble a four-part lamp.
This is true.
President Barack Obama and Michelle Obama are officially getting into business with Netflix. The Obamas have entered into a multi-year agreement to produce films and series with the streaming giant. The pair will produce a diverse mix of content, including the potential for scripted series, unscripted series, docu-series, documentaries, and features under their Higher Ground Productions banner. President Obama said in a statement, "One of the simple joys of our time in public service was getting to meet so many fascinating people from all walks of life, and to help them share their experiences with a wider audience." He added, "That's why Michelle and I are so excited to partner with Netflix. We hope to cultivate and curate the talented, inspiring, creative voices who are able to promote greater empathy and understanding between peoples, and help them share their stories with the entire world." In her own statement, the former First Lady noted, "Barack and I have always believed in the power of storytelling to inspire us, to make us think differently about the world around us, and to help us open our minds and hearts to others. Netflix's unparalleled service is a natural fit for the kinds of stories we want to share, and we look forward to starting this exciting new partnership." As for what Netflix Chief Content Officer Ted Sarandos said of the Obamas' post-White House move, "We are incredibly proud they have chosen to make Netflix the home for their formidable storytelling abilities." In addition to this deal with the streaming giant, the Obamas also have a $65 million deal with Penguin Random House to publish individual books. To read more on this story, head to THR.com. For the Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Brian Perica.